your plantation, you are doing the harvest. If you compare the last productions, you can see it is much more better. So we are encouraging the locals to use the vouchers. It's cheap, it's very much economical, it's viable. So it's just a matter of using the same materials from the farm. You take them, go store them at home, do it there from home, then you use them for in the next plantation season.
Hi, I'm Everlyne from Kenya. I'm a farmer living by Kiso with Nice. And this is the production that I have got this season. Compared to the last season, I did get as good as the way I've got it. And here are the main stuff that I'm doing. Not bad, but